For this towel tie, you're going to start by flipping over your hair and putting your towel at the base of your neck. Then you're going to start twisting your towel just like you would any other towel tie. Then you take the ends of the towel and tuck it underneath the back of the towel. This will help keep your towel secure while you sleep or while you're just doing things around the house. And there you have it, it's the back knot towel tie.